Does the Elephant Hook fit on the Ninebot Max G2? Yes. However, it's a bit complicated compared to the G30. First, you'll need a TS20 like we have here to unscrew the bolts on top of the reflector. Keep in mind that these screws are different from the ones that you can remove with your hex wrench. Once you take off the reflector, you can then go ahead and remove the 6 screws that attach the handlebars to the stem. Afterward, slowly raise the handlebars, disconnect the wiring, slide the elephant hook in, and retrace your steps. It's also important to note that the Max G2 has Apple Find My, so it's kind of redundant to purchase it unless you're an Android user or you're just looking for the hook to carry things. Have you had this similar issue? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you on the trails.